Hey guys, She My Grand Delight bringing a video, and oh my god, guys, I literally just found Ariana Grande's long lost sister. Like, you're not even gonna believe this. I guess there's this other group called MO, and they are like a British group, and the one girl looks just like Ariana Grande, and I swear to god, like, they could be sisters. Like, it's not even funny, but I'm gonna show you guys. We're going to react to it today. MO, Not In Love. If you don't know who MO is, they're like a British girl group that sings like kind of like EDM kind of style music and R&B and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, guys, like, I'm so excited. I really am in love with this group. Like, I like the girl with the curly hair and the one that looks like Ariana Grande so much. Like, they're gorgeous as hell. I'm joking, dude. But anyway, we're going to react to this, so let's do it. Here we go. Let's do it right now. Here we go.
Wow. Whoa. I like their style. They got good style in this video. They're on a bedroom. Oh, wait. I love it. See, that's the girl all the way to the left. That girl all the way left. She's singing right now. That's her. That's the one that looks like Ariana Grande. Whoa, baby. What are they doing? What the hell? Wait, someone close? Exercise equipment, they're on a bed, what the hell? Ooh. Tell the world. Hell yeah. This is such a good video. It's not even funny. Good music video, good music. You gotta admit though, like, these girls are freaking gorgeous, dude. I'd marry them if I could. I heard the one with the curly hair is super nice. She's like a really nice person. I love her hair though, the one with the curly hair. And I love the one that looks like Ariana Grande so much. Oh baby. God damn, she just ruined her phone. Over her boy. Yep, a lot of boys do that. They rather have video games than girls. Oh yeah, tell the world. God damn, she's ripping the pillow. They must be really angry in this video I saw. They're like happy but angry. I love their outfits though. Goodness, she's gorgeous. Oh my god. They're on like those pedestal things. They look like trophies. Oh, Ken Jones the rapper. He looks like he's got that funky style going for him. God, that steering wheel though. Ooh. Goodness. They're so gorgeous now, I'm legit. Oh my god. I like this video, this is a really fun one. They're basically proving a point that this guy isn't their girl and that they're not in love with him anymore, I guess. I don't know, they seem like angry but happy that he's gone. Ooh, she's twerking on other girls. Ooh, Scotty. You people are gorgeous. Oh my god, it's not even funny.
But okay guys, that was intense. That was probably one of the most amazing music videos I've ever seen. Oh my god. But yeah guys, you saw how that looked like Ariana Grande's sister right there, bro. I tell you right now that I swear to god, that's her long lost sister from Britain and stuff, because that's just crazy. Like, they look exactly like, almost like sisters. Like, it's not even funny. Like, that's just crazy. I can't believe I found this group. They're actually super good. Every single song, I love every single song by this group. They're called MOM.O if you want to search them up. And there's three girls in the group, and one of their songs, the one we just reacted to, is called Not In Love, featuring Kent Jones. So if you want to go look it up, the link will be in the description below. And yeah, guys, as usual, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Give the thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time. Stay grande and bye.